one over his legs. Okay, basically, right, it can be very simple, like just raising up the hand. Okay, let's say it's a fire, they want to pray to the fire god. Or let's say this person is going through puberty. And they the oldest and one of the most common group dance, that's how they started with simple dance moves, nothing complex with all your joints and stuff like that. It's just simple. They just focus. They just move in and move out.
Yeah, then you walk around again.
And you walk around.